In your 17 Crime Watch now, the coroner's office has released the name of a teenager who was shot and killed in Arvin last week. It happened Friday on Bush Street near South Comanche Drive. Officials say 17-year-old Antonio De Jesus Perez Ramirez crashed his car after being shot. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Arvin police also responded to another person in a separate car nearby who had been shot as well and was rushed to the hospital for treatment. That person's identity has not been released as of news time tonight.